being fucking difficult. I don't want to fucking deal with you anymore.
Viral, nigga!
So, how are you guys doing today? I'm on the phone with my mama. Say hi, mama.
Hi, guys.
Show your face.
Nope, I look like silly.
You could pull a titty out or something for me?
No, get out of here, boy.
You ain't trying to go viral on the ground and get some Instagram clout?
Not for that.
Come on, ma.
Come on, bro.
You're not going to give me any clout, bro? Come on, bro.
Let me get some clout. You the one with the clout token.
Get some clout. Let me see some cake, man. Come on. Let me see some cake.
Let
me get some clout. I know you got some fucking cake, man. Come on, man. Stop playing, man. I know the milkshake bring all the boys to the yard. You know what I mean?
You're so stupid.
Come on. Show your face. Come on. Get some clout.
No, I look like ceiling.
Come on, man.
Cat on my head.
Stop fucking playing, mom.
Oh, my God.
Come on, mom.
Boy, come on from a phone.
Come on, mom, stop with your fucking bullshit, mom. Stop. I fucking hate you, mom.
You know I'm not for doing
all. I fucking hate you, mom. You're always being fucking difficult. I don't want to fucking deal with you anymore.
Oh my God.
Fuck, man. I'm fucking tired of your bullshit, mom.
You are a Majnoon.
What the fuck is that?
Majnoon is crazy in Arabic.
You know what's crazy?
Majnoon, hmm?
Jen's poems. Oh shit, I got a booger. Oh, ew. Here, Papa, you wanna eat my booger?
That's so
I'm not gonna give him a booger, ew.
On so many levels.
Okay, so hold on. So, hey guys, I am just putting up a quick vlog just to check in. Right now, I am finishing up my clothing brand. I'm trying. Close doors, I'm a fool for your love. I'd like to talk about love, and it's always on my mind. I've really stopped looking for someone, unfortunately, because currently where my mind is, it's just like, I don't want to say I've given up, but I've just seen everybody make me promises and never really fulfill. Like, I was always looking for a caretaker, looking for someone that would protect me, take initiative for me, and just be the greatest person they could for me. And that may be selfish, I don't know. But that's just me being honest. And every time I've kind of let myself be led on by someone, they either deceive me or just treat me really, really, really bad. And I'm a very genuine person, and I'm far too emotional, and I care too much.
Maybe I don't understand this. You've seen